Girl, have you heard what she did now?
Yes, girl, I'm officially done with her.
You and me both.
There's just one thing to do, girl.
We need to cancel this bitch. She celebrates Cinco de Mayo, and she's Icelandic.
She once used the word crunk in an Evite.
I heard she used to watch The Apprentice.
She fed hashtag me too when her friend said she was tired.
She told me she owned an oriental rug.
I saw her eat pad thai. That's cultural appropriation.
She thought BLM was a bacon, lettuce, and mayonnaise sandwich.
She eats bagels.
She's not Jewish. She's canceled. She's canceled. She's canceled.
She's trash.
And ain't nobody picking her up. She's canceled. She's canceled. She's canceled.
She's got it.
And ain't nobody picking her up. She was canceled, and then Quibi looked into picking her up and said, oh no, we are not getting involved in this mess. She wore white after Labor Day. Can you imagine?
Yes. She misgendered my dog.
She told her intern she quote-unquote liked his shirt.
Her drag name is racially ambiguous.
You're the one who gave it to her. She TikToked to Megan Thee Stallion, and she's Icelandic.
I saw her stop a homeless person on the G train.
She killed that homeless person and that homeless person's dog.
What? For real? We should tell someone.
She's canceled. She's canceled. She's canceled.
Goodbye.
And ain't nobody picking her up. She's canceled. She's canceled. She's canceled.
Adios.
And ain't nobody picking her up. She's terrible.
She's horrible.
She's repugnant.
I can't stand her.
She said, show me the receipts when we split a bag of coke.
She snorted all that coke and then fat-shamed the bathroom attendant.
She's canceled. She's canceled. She's canceled.
Girl, bye.
And ain't nobody picking her up. She's canceled. She's canceled. She's canceled.
Next.
And ain't nobody picking her up. Canceled her last Christmas.
Well, I canceled her the week before that.
Well, hooray for you.